Even at that, I think the original poem exists in about 20 verses. I trimmed it down to 15, but there's an abridged of the abridged of the abridged version.
So many strings.
Yes. Neither side the river lie long fields of barley and of rye that clothe the world and meet the sky. Through the field the road run by to many towered Camelot, and up and down the people go gazing where the lilies blow. Round an island there below the reapers reaping early in amongst the bearded body, hear a sound that echoes cheerily from the river winding clearly, flowing down to Camelot. And by the moon the reapers weary, piling sheaves in upland Surrey, listening whispers tease the ferry, the lady of Shalott. Shot from the bower eaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came dazzling through the leaves and flamed upon the brazen greaves of bold Sir Lancelot. A red cross knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield, and sparkled on the yellow field beside clear brow in the sunlight glowed, and burnished hooves o'er a horse to rode. From underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls, song he rode as he rode down to Camelot. And from the bank and from the river he flashed into the gray stone mirror. Tira lira by the river sang Sir Lancelot. She left the web, she left the loom, she made three paces through the room. She saw the water lily bloom, she saw the helmet and the plume. She looked to Camelot. Out through the web and floated wide, the mirror cracked from side to side. The curses come upon me, cried the lady. Who is this and what is he?